So here is the actual heart of the system. This is the Sol-Ark inverter, is what this is, okay? So this is actually what keeps everything going. So it's actually, if you look at it now, it's showing how much production we're having from the solar panels, showing how much we're actually consuming or pushing back onto the grid, and then it's showing that we're actually charging the battery at this moment, is what's going on.